Police Department's Robbery Division need the public's assistance identifying the suspect responsible for a robbery by force. The suspect placed an order at the drive-thru at the McDonald's, in Houston, Texas. The male then drove up to the drive-thru. As the employee opened the window, the suspect forced the top half of his body into the drive-thru window and removed the money from the register. The suspect then got back into the vehicle and fled the scene. The investigation continues.